Hello friends, today we are going to discuss Alok Industries hits upper circuit within 2 minutes and initially the traded shares are 2 crore 40 lakhs within 1 minute and presently it is in upper circuit. From the past 1 week onwards there are so many traders taken shares into their demat accounts. And we don't know who are taking, as I already explained you. But today it hits upper circuit and looks it will sustain or it will back down to lower circuit again to take shares from retail investors. So friends, keep watching, share my channel, support me for more updates on stocks.